investigating who sets the standards for your child's safety.
It's been a contentious process.
Watch Defective, Blanket Warnings, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.